I got Def Jam Fight for New York. Got that uploaded. Finna do a little squabbles on there. And this is the PlayStation 2 emulator I got right here running on my Xbox Series S. Cause I do got standalone emulators besides that. See Def Jam. New York. So you got an Xbox Series X, so Xbox Series S. You play Def Jam Fight for New York, you can play all the classics. A major game. My mom's me played this. That she sit up and play this game. I'm from the streets of the BX girl with the push back. Okay, New York. This is that surge shit, that full flex shit. Outgoing shit, Raul, you heard? That was a big game back in. With DMX, I'm gonna go out there, bro. RP DMX. I'm gonna keep on this guy. He was on the first one, though. He was on Fred Delta. Your highest title, numero uno. Yes, I'm Puerto Rican and I'm speaking, so did you know. Star, yeah, that's the idea. Lead that blinking from ear to ear. Listen here, young Rob, and your head is dead. Find your body at the end of the pier. Something crazy to me. Let's do one more fight. Everything y'all see is on my Xbox Series S.
That's an old school thing. Ayo, kid, straight to the ground. Let's do the damn thing.
About to get off here, but make sure y'all like, follow, subscribe, man. Appreciate the love. Peace out. I'll be doing more of this. Make sure y'all tune in, man. I will be dropping, you know, more videos on old school games that you can run on Xbox Series X or Xbox Series S. If you have demo, it gives you the option to download the emulators and the games. You gotta get an external hard drive or a USB to put your games on it. But if you're gonna be the type of person to go download a lot of games onto the external hard drive, I recommend you get a 4 terabyte, guys. If you get a USB with 32 or 64 gigabytes, they're gonna, like PlayStation 2.